being in a film with Bachchan sir, who is known for his amazing language, there's going to be an immediate comparison. Like you mentioned, that I'm with Bachchan sir and Tapsee in a movie. If things go wrong, I can expect a shower of abuses.
A shower of abuses. Hey guys, welcome to Bollywood Bubble. मैं हूँ रोहन एंड रिश्ते में तो ये सबके बात करते हैं. नाम है इनका अमिताभ बच्चन. इनकी जो फिल्म आई है बदला, उसके अंदर लोगों ने, बहुत सारे लोगों ने इनफैक्ट पूछा कि ये बंदा कौन है. इन्होंने अर्जुन का रोल निभाया लेकिन इनका नाम है टोनी लुक. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टोनी, थैंक यू सो मच फॉर टॉकिंग टू अस.
थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग मी ब्रो.
इट वाज अ रियली नाइस डेब्यू दैट यू हैड. तो ये बताओ कि टू बिगिन विद, हाउ डिड यू लैंड दिस रोल?
It started with a film which I did down south, which became a huge, massive hit. And the director, Jitu, is doing a film called Body with Imran Kashmir, Rishi Kapoor sir. So the producer, Sunir, saw my part in his film and he saw my photo and thought, why not try for Badla? And then a week later, they called me and said, Sujoy wanted to meet me. I ended up at Sujoy's office. He gave me a narration. Not even a single audition. Just he gave me a narration and asked me if I wanted to do the movie. And I said, for sure, sir. So he called the producer and said, I've got the boy.
So, tell me something. Once you came to know, there's Mr. Bachchan in the film. There's Tapsee in the film. Now, for any actor to make a Bollywood debut, especially with Mr. Bachchan in the film, there are only two things. How many scenes do I have and how will I act, right? So, what was your first question of these two? Or was there like another first question?
The moment I came to know the dialogues, intensive dialogues, and I have to do these dialogues against some of the most prominent actors, you know.
So that was the scenes.
Exactly. And being in a film with Bachchan sir, who is known for his language. There's going to be an immediate comparison to show. So all these rushed through my mind. And another thing was my physical self, because I was almost 10 kgs overweight from now. For another movie. So I was told to come to this physical self and all this in a span of 2 to 3 weeks. And I have to act in a film with Bachchan sir, Tapsee and Amrita Man.
Dedication, dekh rahe ladke ki. 2 to 3 weeks, how much weight did you lose?
Yeah, I almost lost around 8 to 9 kgs. Yeah.
I should just train with this guy and I'd lose all the flab that I am. Okay, so then, you know what happened? I mean, how did you go about it? Because you were learning what, Hindi for 5-6 hours a day?
Yeah, and the very fact that the pressure, like you mentioned, that I'm with Bachchan sir and Tapsee in a movie, and it's directed by Sujoy Ghosh, kept me on the, you know, on the thin line, because I know if things go wrong, I can be expecting a shower of abuses.
A shower of abuses. So, tell me, first day, first moment when you met Mr. Amitabh Bachchan.
The 6th June in the evening at Latin Scotland. Right. 7th, they started shooting. 2 weeks before I was selected, so I didn't know anyone. Even Sujoy himself, I just met one day. So I went on the set and the first time I saw Bachchan sir sitting at the table and working his scene with Tapsee. I sat there for half an hour. And then there was this moment where I looked down, you know, looked down at my shoes. And the moment I looked up, he was standing right in front of me.
Wow.
Yeah, and he had this quizzical look on his face, like, you know, there's a lot of joy. And he likes youngsters because he likes to pull their leg. In the sense, like, he likes, you know, people of this new generation, you know.
He's always very curious to know new things.
Yeah, stuff like, and jokes around. There was a stylist also, her name is Rini. He always be very kind to her, you know, and pull her leg. Everybody's a little choice. So he was standing right opposite to me. And he was and I looked up and he said, hello, in Spanish. I said, hello, sir. And then he said, welcome to Badla. So I was like, thank you, sir. And everybody just started laughing a little. And Sunir was there, the big boss, the producer, he was next to me. And he said, it's good to have you on board. See you soon.
So you've worked down south and now you've done like a full-fledged Bollywood film, of course, minus, let's say, the whole romancing of song that Mr. Shah Rukh Khan worked. What's the basic difference of, you know, working styles down south and, say, here in Bollywood?
Down south, I've been, again, blessed to work with some good directors. See, one of the beautiful thing about good directors is they have a great team. and the creative side is almost same. So it's like having 2-3 operating system with the same foundation. So when I walk from
that comes the engineer, 2-3 operating systems with the
same foundation. So yeah, so that's the way I could explain it. So when I did a Jeetu Joseph movie or a Siddharth Shiva movie, Siddharth Shiva is 2-time national award winning director. That was my second movie. And then now I do a Sujoy Ghosh movie, who's again a national award winning director with Avik. So, who's another 8-time national award winner. It's like moving from another home to a second home.
So, tell me something, like, was acting always there on your mind, even when you were doing engineering?
No, it was never. To be honest, never. After engineering, because of engineering, I did modeling, thankfully. And I did quite well for myself in modeling. I traveled quite a few countries, worked in a big couple of shows in Milan, got an agency there. And when I was finished and done with this, I wanted to come back home. Settle down, have a family, have kids, and maybe do some.
All the girls, are you listening? You wanted a domesticated life.
Okay. I do, and I still do.
Okay.
And then things just took on for a turn. Like I said, you know, it's again to stamp on the fact that future holds some surprises. So I was given an offer to do a short film. It was just to show my face, and it started with a few dialogues and a few scenes, and the film won an award. Then I ended up on theater, and Jeetu saw me. I got a launch from there.
You can. So, you know, coming back to the film, Shah Rukh Khan, your legend as a producer, how was his involvement as a producer? Was he there on set every day? Was he micromanaging things? What was it like?
I don't know anything much about because he's on a very macro level, because tactical level was taken care by Akshay sir and Sunir sir. So I think he'd probably be on a more strategic level. And that is something which I wasn't aware, because it didn't concern me at all. It more concerned me was my interactions with my director and my day-to-day activities. So no, but then I would really like to meet him. That's something which I do have.
So like you, even Tapsee, you know, kind of started from the south, and then she made a name for herself. So how was it working with her?
Amazing. I mean, she's really dedicated. She's very strong. You can see in all her interviews and things, she talks about her work with a lot of passion. She comes on time. She's very disciplined too.
She comes on time.
Amazing. I mean, she's a star by her own right, you know. Her name can get people into the audience. Into the theater. The audience can, the audience move into the theater because of her.
So after Badla, what next? Kya Badla hai Badla ke baad?
Well, I'm depending on each of my films to get me to the next step. Because the last film got me this film, and I'm very hopeful. I'm confident it's going to get me somewhere.
So you signed three more films with
the producer. Yes.
With Mr. Smith. Okay. Okay.
And I'm in talks with a project, like a web series. It's pretty much on the international level, which is quite interesting. And if everything goes well, and if it's okay, I'll probably go toe-to-toe with some good stars, good actors on the international platform.
And when are you going to get domestic in Bollywood Bubble?
That's a question I ask myself. So, time will tell.
Okay, on that note, thank you so much for talking to us. It's been a pleasure. Thank you.
Hi, this is Tony Luke. You're watching me on Bollywood Bubble. Stay tuned.